these large varieties of mammals belong to the family Ursidae. They can be as small as 4 feet long to as large as 8 feet long. The smallest weigh about 60 pounds and are called sun bears. Similarly, the largest are the polar bears that can weigh up to 1,000 pounds. These wild beasts are found throughout North America, South America, Europe, and Asia. Bears are omnivorous and honey lovers. However, there may be difference in their diets. For example, polar bears mostly eat seals while American black bears feed on berries and insect larvae. Similarly, the huge giant pandas rely on bamboos. Bears have a special tendency of hibernation. This means during the winter season, when the food is scarce, the bears go into their dens and sleep there for months. During this stage, the heart rate, body temperature, metabolism, and even the respiration rate is quite lowered. During such state of hibernation, they can survive without eating, drinking, or even urinating many days. Do you know, the grizzly and black bears can stay in hibernation for 100 days or so. Also, the females give birth to 4 cubs at a time during the period of hibernation. The giant pandas are, however, the exception. They don't hibernate and also give birth to a single cub. These little cubs became strong enough within a few months to roam around with their mothers. The brown bear is also recognized as a national and state animal in several European countries. Did you know, the weight of bears also vary with seasons? You may have understood why this happened. It is because they remain for quite a long time in the state of hibernation. That is, their weight is minimum during the early spring and maximum during the end of summer, which they gain by eating a lot. This also helps them stay hibernated for such a time span. Amazing, right? The bears have short tail, only about 6 to 22 centimeter long. Brown bears are not always brown in color. They have long thick fur with a long mane at the back of the neck. The color may be reddish, bicolored, dark brown, or cream and yellowish brown. Can you believe? The brown bear are 2.5 to 5 times stronger than that of a human. Again, most of the species of bears are either listed under threatened or under vulnerable categories by the IUCN. Amongst the biggest threats is the loss of habitat. This may be due to the growing human population, due to which more land is required by humans for agriculture and other purposes. Very often, bears are killed out of concern for human safety. Bears are also threatened by illegal wildlife trade. They are killed for the bile that is secreted in their gallbladders, which is a key ingredient in traditional Chinese medicines. They are also killed for their skins, paws, and other parts. The rapid climate change is also one factor that affects the lives of these beasts. If we love our planet, we should think of a better and safe environment for these beautiful wonders. Did you find this information helpful for you? If yes, please like the video, do subscribe, and press the bell icon for more information. Thank you.